For the past 13 years, Pat Patterson and Don Mink have captured Garnet Valley football as the voices of the Valley. Now, after hundreds of broadcasted games, we would like to thank them for their incredible dedication to Garnet Valley and allowing us to relive so many memories through their voices. Thank you, Don and Pat.
Mr. Mink, Coach Patterson, tonight's banquet not only marks the end of the 2020 Garnet Valley football season, but also the end to a 13-year internet broadcast team whose live streams have literally spanned the globe. Thus, we'd like to take a minute to thank you and to make sure you know how much we, all of us, appreciate you and your efforts. Whether you were bootlegging a broadcast, as you were forced to do when we played at Ridley for the first time in 2009, or commanding a viewing audience of over 15,000, which you did when we played Coatesville in 2017, there are certain things for which we are extremely grateful. One, your selfless personal approach, an approach that enabled you to balance what was happening on the screen with the knowledge that your listeners were family members, community members, alumni, and friends, an approach that made whoever was watching feel comfortable, at ease, and more importantly, at home. Two, your kindness, your preparation, and your innate knowledge of the Garnet Valley football program and the Garnet Valley community, coupled with the numerous, highly anticipated shout-outs you delivered each week, which allowed people to feel connected, in the know, and important. And three, the care you took to promote the Garnet Valley football program, each of the members who comprise it, and the school district that supports it in a positive, favorable way, a way that aligned itself to the principles and core values of the program. So, thank you for your time. Thank you for your sincerity. Thank you for your dedication, for your commitment, for your class, for your character, for your kindness, and for the love you extended over the past 13 years. Please know that because of your efforts, because of who you are, because of the heartfelt respect people have for you, and because of your incredible resolve, you were able to bring an inordinate amount of joy to an incredible number of people. On behalf of all of them, thank you.
So I was able to get a big game there.
McGarry again. And he's off.
Foot race.
There, it's a foot race. Touchdown. 60-yard run, Kevin McGarry.
Hi, I'm Grampy Morin. And as you know, I spend my falls up at the cabin in Maine, North Woods of Maine. So, and I look forward to watching your broadcasts of the Garnet Valley football games with Jake and or Sam. And you folks work well together, do a very good job making it interesting and exciting, and I want to thank you for that, and I want to thank you for the call outs that you give me each time. So enjoy your retirement.
Sturm looks to throw, rolls left, plenty of time, and no!
Dom Bertone. This is
a 12-yard loss. Dom Bertone looked like he was shot out of
What's up, Don and Pat? It's the Bradley boys. We just want to thank you for all the time you put into Garnet Valley football the past couple years. I mean, I love watching football with you guys. Excitement and energy throughout broadcasts, and I know Chris has some words too.
Thanks for all the time you guys put in. You guys really were the heart of Garnet Valley, and to see the history that you guys would be able to bring to the game for the past 30, 40 years is absolutely amazing. So thank you for everything you guys have done from Bradley Clan.
You got anything else, Neil?
Voices of the Valley, thank you. Appreciate everything.
Thank you for everything. You guys killed it.
Go Jags.
Go Jags.
So they're halfway to their average.
Yes.
Jags have a little work to do.
Hamby back to throw. Clayton. Laterals. Another lateral. Down the sideline.
Oh, my God.
This might work. And it does. Unbelievable.
No flags.
Unbelievable.
Oh, wow.
Good evening, everyone. Major General Thomas Wiley, class of 83, and president of the Jaguar Fan Club here in South Korea. I want to take this opportunity to provide a quick and heartfelt shout out to both Pat and Don for providing 13 years of connective tissue between the Garnet Valley football program and the alumni, friends, and family around the globe who could not make it to the Mo for the games. You both epitomize Coach Ricky's characteristics of selflessness, character, and hard work as you worked tirelessly week in and week out to bring over 150 games into our bubbles. Your personal and professional sacrifices have not gone unnoticed, and I want to extend my deepest gratitude to the Voices of the Valley for a job extremely well done. I also want to thank your support teams, as well as all the sponsors for enabling their success. And finally, to Coach Ricky and the entire coaching staff, as well as the 2020 Jaguars football team, congratulations for rising to the top yet again of the Central League in an extremely demanding and challenging COVID environment. Your three-peat, as well as your actions on and off the field, continue to make us all very proud. Best of luck as you navigate the road ahead. To all of you, I remain Semper Fidelis.
He's the backup quarterback, but he punts it deep down the right side. Ball was taken by Guy, and he's got the path. He's got the path to the end zone. He's at the 40, 30, 20, 10. Touchdown! Touchdown! 90 yards.
Don and Pat, I want to thank you for everything you've done for Garnet Valley, and specifically the Garnet Valley football broadcast. With thousands of people tuning in to watch our games and listen to your commentary, you've been a staple of our game day experience and are a huge part of why the Garnet Valley football program is one of the premier programs in Pennsylvania. You never let anything get in the way of providing our fans with an avenue to experience every game. No matter the hurdle, whether it was press box access, the lack of power and internet, PIAA fees, or even an irate Ridley coach, no matter what the obstacle, you overcame it. Congratulations on a job well done.
And in the backfield with Ryan Gallagher. Garnet Valley goes for two. Gallagher.
He's in!
It's into the end zone!
Oh my gosh!
Ryan Gallagher fakes the handoff, keeps it himself, and is in the end zone.
Don and Pat, on behalf of the Garnet Valley School District, thank you for all that you've done over the years, not only for our football program, but for our entire school community. One of the amazing things about our school community is that we have so many people that are willing to give of their time and expertise on behalf of our students. And the two of you epitomize this sense of giving, this sense of loyalty. I think there's very few people who really understand just how much of yourselves that you've given over the years on cold winter nights announcing games, the preparation that it takes to do a broadcast, and you do it certainly because you enjoy it, but I think most importantly, because you want to give back to a community that's meant so much to you. So I'm hoping that the next wave of Pat and Don will do the same type of amazing work that you've done, and that your legacy will live for years and years to come. But know just how appreciative we are, how much we care about you, and that your legacy is one of selflessness and giving. Thank you so much.
Garnet Valley wins its third consecutive Central League Championship, its 25th straight Central League game.
Yeah, what a... And the best parting gift you could get is the Central League Championship this year. Garnet Valley, obviously limited in and Marple.
And delivered from my granddaughter.
Limited in their goals this year. All they had in front of them was the opportunity for a Central League Championship, and both of these teams worked very hard to get into this game, and the Jags... The Jags prevailed, good for them, and the Marple Tigers gave the Jags a good scare there in the early going, and played some inspired football all evening long. Nothing to be ashamed of there. They have a lot of juniors. Garnet Valley has a lot of juniors. So
yes.
Although we won't be up in this box necessarily, we certainly look forward to watching these juniors rise to be seniors and hopefully put a normal season together next year and make another run that we can all be proud of. Final words, Don.
Garnet Valley, I thank you.